one little secret, and she throws me out. What could I do with my darling, my only one? I'll make it up to you. You want to see the world? Done. You want sewers? I'll show you sewers fit for a queen. Where is that hotel guide? Ah, Hotel Caca, Rue des Toilettes, condemned 6 times by the Board of Health, rating -3 stars, no windows, no towels, no staff. Bingo! The worst hotel in Paris. Get them on the line and book the worst room. Hurry, it's the final round, my friend.
She's bagging her bag.
What?
This is the end of the fairway. Fix it.
I can't live with a man who keeps secrets. Put these in the purse.
There's another secret I haven't told.
Huh. What?
That you are the most beautiful, most exquisite, most desirable of all women.
That's no secret.
Many years ago, when we wanted to get married, we came to your father and told him. And he said, perfect, let's go tell your mother. And what did you say?
How could I possibly remember what I said?
You said no. She'll ask a lot of embarrassing questions and wreck the whole thing.
That was different. My mother was condescending, judgmental, and withholding, and loved nothing more than to stir up trouble.
Uh-huh.
Oh, God, I've turned into my mother.
And Wednesday is you. Wonderful, isn't it?
You did that like a lawyer.
No. Just a husband and a father. Not so easy. In fact, very difficult. Let's live before we die. Let's laugh before we cry. Let's hold each other tight. And dance. If I have caused you pain, it's easy to explain. Come fill me with daylight and dance.
Tomorrow I may be in rainy Gay Paris.
Please stay right where you are and dance. And that dad, instead of being sad, alone, we're lost, we're drifting out to sea. But side by side, we're gloomy as can be, as gloomy as can be.
Morticia, I was wrong. I knew it all along. Forgive me with a song
and
proper and honest husband until we are blessed with death.
Addams, you've changed our lives.
How can we ever thank you?
Tell your friends word of mouth is so important. Now, young lady, step forward and speak the words every mother longs to hear.
I'm sorry. Do you really want to marry him? I do.
Mother,
can we ask you something?
Yes.
May we have your blessing?
Of course. May you have many children, and may they give you as much grief as you've given us.
Attention, everybody. I have a full disclosure. I am bringing my beautiful wife to Paris.
Don't make the sewers.
Special package. One day, seven nights. Message. What are you doing?
I'm embracing the unknown.
Au revoir, Fester. May you find your bliss.
Excuse me, Fester, but where are you going?
To the moon, Alice!
I'm coming, my love. Still full.
Fly, my lunatic brother! Fly on wings of love!
Okay, fun seeker. My acrimony was missing, so I sniffed around a bit. Tell me what you did, you little bedbug!
You're so smart, you can figure it out.
Well, let's see. You didn't want to lose your sister.
So you stole my acrimonium.
To make Wednesday and Lucas fall out of love with each other.
But I didn't get to drink it because...
I gave it to my mother.
Did I drink it because I really am.
Which made me fall in love with my family all over again.
And I reached deep into my soul and forgave his father.
Young man, for purely selfish motives, you turned a simple dinner party into a night from hell.
We couldn't be more proud.
Huxley, you're an artist. You rearranged life itself and it all came out even. You're the best brother in the whole world.
Does this mean you're still gonna torture me?
Of course, till you get a girl of your own.
My son, you embrace the darkness of despair and the whole world suddenly makes sense. You are true Addams.
Love triumphs at last. My ancestors, you're free to return. Or you're free to go back to your crypt until we meet again. We aren't losing a daughter. We're gaining three bindings. Welcome to the family. Are you unhappy, my darling?
Oh, yes. Completely.
You're never right when you're there.